the dramatic moment a nanny in Washington state took matters into her own hands to chase down and tackle a package thief was caught on surveillance camera. Kate Anderson knew to be on the lookout for a package to be delivered the morning of November 29 while working for the Smith family in Everett. She hadn't had a chance to bring the package from Amazon inside the home after it was left on the front porch at 10. .45 a.m. but 10 minutes later, the surveillance camera outside records a car pulling up to the Smith family home, prompting Anderson to look out the window. The nanny watched a woman get out of the car and approach the porch. I saw her bending and picking it up, and they get a lot of packages. And I knew. I was like, oh my gosh, she's taking that, so I just took off after her, to be honest, Anderson told Kiro. The nanny then decided to take things into her own hands. The incredible surveillance footage shows the woman trying to get into the getaway car with the package, but she falls out onto the sidewalk at the end of the driveway. The woman tries to get up and run away, but Anderson had already dashed outside yelling at the woman. Hey, what the F *K are you doing? Hey, you piece of S *T, what are you trying to steal? Anderson then tackles the woman to the ground, before restraining her while she asks for someone to call the police. In the video, she keeps holding on to the woman. I didn't do anything, the suspect shouts. Yes, you did, Kate said. I saw you, you know we got security cameras on this house, don't you? At one point, the woman tried to run away before Anderson shouts, I am not letting you go. Authorities arrived and arrested the woman, later identified as 29-year-old Rihanna Schindler. She's just like a straight baller, she's amazing and doesn't take any crap from anybody, Smith said. She's truly a modern-day hero, and deserves a reward for her admirable actions. When asked if she would do it again, Anderson said she would. I didn't ever feel like she was a threat to me. So I think I would have handled it the same way, yes, because it's just not okay to go around doing that. It's so not okay with me, she said. The package that was stolen was filled with items for the Desmond, the 1-year-old baby Anderson cares for.